All right, let's just keep going. Let's just keep going.
Yes, this is how it has to be.
Way besides fighting?
For Guccio's sake, too. Before he becomes an Autophagos.
Let's get this over with.
Not enough! I need more! Oh! Let's take it up a notch!
It's all we can do.
Wow. Did we really have to kill him? It's like, no, but if we can't do it. Oh, man. It says attack Guccio's tail and then down him with a close attack. It's just one of those things where it's like, it's gonna be annoying.
Yes, this is how it has to be.
Isn't there some other way besides fighting?
For Guccio's sake, too. Before he becomes an Autophagos.
Let's get this over with.
Destruct that spider web!
Huh?
can't break it. You can't break it with normal means. Like with, goodness. There we go. Thank you. All right, let's send this.
It's all we can do.
Oh. Oh, God. Yeah. Such a wonderful feeling doing over 50K.
Gusios, I'm sorry.
What? He's gone. Now you want to hate this too?
That's the soul of that monster. I've got to crush it.
He's not a monster. They were trying to protect the world.
This is something even a sea slug could understand with a bit of thought.
I don't care what the Antilochea were for.
You knew. All this time, you knew what the Antilochea were.
You knew and you still hunted them? With the world like it is?
10 years ago, the Antilochea killed my family. And it's not just me. Most of the hunting blades have lost something important to monsters. No matter what happens to the world, my feelings for these things will never change.
But you're wrong.
What?
No matter what you do, you can't bring anyone back.
You aren't the only ones who lost loved ones in the war.
But some try to be positive and keep living.
You can't save anyone, yourself included, if all you do is lash out in hatred. Instead, you should treasure the ones who are still here.
I think it's admirable to protect a city from monsters, but...
Don't just be pig-headed about it. Do it when the world is, you know, okay.
It's too late for me to change.
Huh. If you're gonna get in our way... Then we'll settle things here.
Chief.
Please wait. Let me at least heal you.
Get up, you maggots. We're withdrawing.
Thank you. I wonder if he understood.
Who knows?
So let's make a spirit.
Yeah.
I guess it worked.
But he's not opening his eyes or moving or anything.
His consciousness itself was nearly taken. He will not wake for a while. Now, give him a name.
What's his element?
A power rooted deep within the world. Earth itself.
Earth? Hmm. The spreader of roots. Gnome.
The spirit of Earth, Gnome.
Let us tell him once he awakens.
I can't believe Entel Akea, who tried to control air, wind up as Autophagos.
People can't understand anything except what they see with their own eyes.
So after all that happened, turns out the worst thing in the world is people.
Humans. We're our own worst enemy.
Which means we have to work that much harder.
Yeah, you're right.
Right. Now we're done. Oh yeah, let's change the difficulty back to easy. Oh boy. We're gonna have a bad time. That's it. That's all I need from him. He'll be done. Wow, Yori. That's it. But as we did it though, we got through that fight. Oh. Okay.
So this is Reloise?
Yes,
Baul says it is.
Echo! Oh wait, that doesn't work with me. I don't have the programs to do that yet.
Looks like we can take this path down.
It's a long way down. Yes, it is.
Now that is a sight to behold.
Please be careful not to fall, Patty.
Carol's the one you ought to be worrying about taking a tumble here.
That's not true.
Let's get going. Let's get going.
Yes, it looks like that's all we can do.
Hey, why don't we just ride Baul all the way to the bottom?
No, it's narrow, and the wind is all over the place. It's a little too dangerous.
This wind is fierce indeed. This place must be where all the gales are born.
That means this valley is the mother of the wind.
The mother of the wind, huh? I can see a river way down at the bottom!
This is what happens when a river wears away at the earth for years and years.
The power of nature. Who knows how long it took to make this?
Whoa! I get all dizzy when I look straight down.
Idiot.
Well, just make sure you don't slip and fall.
I don't like this place, actually.
Our weapons are
bravery,
youth,
modesty.
Shabby for an old man, right?
Keep your eyes on my sword.
Here's your heavens.
You know, maybe you should,
Come on, lad. Heave ho. Just keep going.
Come on.
Hey, hang on. This kind of stuff gets to us old folks.
Come on, old man.
On.
Yeah, you're going to have to climb back up when we're done.
Move it. Move it. Move it. One, two. One, two. One, two.
He's dead.
Good. Less character to worry about.
Someone's coming. Person? Here?
It's Duke.
You. Duke? Appearing out of nowhere as usual.
Many thanks for rescuing Yuri.
Why are you the one thanking him?
What are you doing here?
We heard there was an Antilochia here. We came to ask it to become a spirit.
A spirit?
A being that comes from reincarnating an Antilochia through an Apatheia.
We might be able to solve the air problem completely with the spirit's power. By converting air into mana.
I see. That's why.
Duke?
Reincarnation. Converting air. You are trying to remake the world itself. All to solve a problem that humans themselves brought about. Such arrogance.
But if we don't fix the air problem, the Autophagos will destroy the world.
Bellius understood. She became Undine and is lending us her power.
Pharaoh as well. He was reborn as a Freet.
The proper form of Terka Lumeres is one in which all living things, including Entelechea, live in their natural state. You understand that as well.
But what about Gusios?
He was trying to control the air, but then he took too much and became really dangerous.
Yeah. I don't want to think what would have happened if we hadn't reincarnated him as Gnome.
Indeed. Humans and Entelechea can find a way to coexist by pushing these boundaries.
Even so, I do not accept it. I will protect this world.
You said that before. So just how do you plan to protect the world?
I will not interfere with you, so do not interfere with me. Ahead lies one of the oldest springs in the world. Pay it due respect.
So you won't answer the main question?
Farewell. I doubt we shall meet again.
Hey! He's gone!
Such a warm and fun-loving little fellow.
I wonder what he's trying to do.
I don't know, but I have a bad feeling about it.
Let me go ask him. Not a soul alive would refuse to answer a beautiful laugh.
Patty, darling, you just don't have the good graces for an approach like that to work.
Rita, is something wrong?
Well, I bet with his sword, with Dane Nomos, we could focus the spirit's energy on the Autophagos.
Should we chase him down and ask him to lend it to us?
Yeah, I don't think he's in much of a giving mood right now.
Me neither.
Well, whatever we do, we have to get all the spirits first.
Yeah.
Let's focus on that for now.
Our spirits. So that's all.
Oh, there's no challenge at all.
Ever is.
There's your heavens. There's your heavens. Not too shabby for an old man, right?
Oh. Made it. This one should be easier though.
So this is the oldest spring in the world.
It's so quiet. The air is so clear. It feels...
Never would have thought a place like this was at the bottom of the mountain.
I feel so... at ease.
This isn't really a good time to kick back and relax, but... it is so peaceful.
Watch it! That's air, not water. It's really dense. You shouldn't go near it.
You came.
Hey, that's...
We met you at the castle, didn't we? Chroma, was it?
It doesn't look like you're trying to avenge Alexei.
Duke didn't listen to you, did he? He's trying to protect the world in his own way.
So what is Duke trying to do?
He's trying to exchange the lives of humans to protect the world.
What? Why would Duke do something like that?
He doesn't trust humans.
But Duke helped us!
He even lent us his beloved blade!
I assume he saw some of himself in you. Or perhaps he thought he wouldn't have to get his hands dirty as long as you were around.
What do you...
Why are you telling us about Duke? I think it's time you showed who you really are, Antilochea.
Huh?
It's the dragon!
That form!
What do you want? Is this just a roundabout way of saying you're not going to help?
I too cannot trust humans. But neither do I want to see him take revenge on his own kind. If you can truly save the world, then I will not refuse to help. However, you have chosen a different path. You will likely confront each other.
Yeah, maybe.
If he is beyond your power, then nothing in this world can stop him. I will test your strength.
Here she comes.
Here we go. Why do I keep doing that when, go up.
Taking on an Antilochea. Come on, guys. Stay sharp.
I'm not there. Finished with you yet.
So.
There we go. Got it. Oh, look at that damage. I wanted to do another Mrs. Dart.
Leave the rest to us.
Oh well. Hey, Hunter's Monocle. That's a good thing.
Marvelous. Perhaps you all can indeed save the world.
Do as you wish.
Estelle, come on. Judith? Right.
Do it.
Yeah.
It worked!
She's sleeping. It's the same as with Gnome.
A new comrade has been born.
One who controls the winds, at times calm, at times violent.
She is not taken by air as was Gnome. She should wake before long.
Thank you, Undine.
Chroma did say she wanted us to stop Duke.
It seemed like Chroma knew a lot about Duke.
Indeed. Maybe we can ask her more when she's awake.
Let's head back for now.
Right. We don't have time to just hang around here.
Oh, not that path again. These old bones of mine are tired.
Oh, wait. Oh, it's gotta be 2017. Might deal with that right now. What are we at with him? Yeah, we can paint everything along the way back up. Allow us to. are we doing? 2005.
I guess I can fight.
Oh, you were very cool.
Way up.
If the air were a little more stable, I could get Ba'ul down here.
My consciousness. This is what it means to become a spirit. Oh, to think of all the things that were hidden from me.
Good morning, lass.
Guess she's awake.
So, would you still prefer to be called Chroma?
No. I am no longer the Entelechea known as Chroma. You should give me a new name.
Well, how about Sylph? It means the binder of winds.
Sylph. Very well. That shall be my name.
Okay, Sylph. Nice to meet you. Again.
A pleasure to meet you, too.
Sylph, would you tell us why Duke hates humans?
Very well. You know about the Great War, right? There were Entelechea who chose to live with humans, and those who chose to oppose them. The Great War was between humans who broke an ancient prohibition and the Entelechea who opposed them.
And the war ended when the hero Duke won victory for the humans.
Duke's a hero?
Really?
That's one of the truths the Empire's hiding.
They glossed over it by spreading convenient little lies. It was simple but efficient.
Patty?
Humans alone could not have won that war. Elucifer, the leader of the Entelechea advocating living with humans, fought alongside them and granted them victory.
Are you serious? Even I never heard that. But what does this have to do with Duke not trusting humans?
Elucifer was Duke's friend. Duke fought with Elucifer against the leader of the ones who opposed humans and defeated him. However, once the war ended, the Empire feared Elucifer's power. They assaulted the injured Elucifer and took his life. He had promised Duke that he would merely watch, but it didn't matter.
No.
Now I get it. Anyone would stop trusting humans after that.
I had no idea that was going on during the war.
It must have been so hard on Duke.
But it doesn't matter how badly he was betrayed. He has no right to sacrifice every human life.
If you do not destroy the Adafagos before Duke, in the end, humanity will be destroyed. Hurry. I have calmed the winds. I believe Ba'ul can reach you now.
Thank you, Sylph.
So the spirits are working out all right, but...
Duke isn't.
Yeah.
Yes.
We managed to get the four elemental spirits!
Yeah. Now.
We have to convert the world's Blastia cores to spirits.
Right.
If we could control the Autophagos with just those four, then we wouldn't need the others.
That thing is not exactly something you want to take on lightly. We better make damn sure we're set. There's no second chance.
I know.
Just by creating the spirits, we've already changed Terra Galumarae's. Even if it is to save the world. We've been making these decisions all on our own. Now we're changing the lives of everyone in the world. That can't be just our decision.
Yeah, you're right.
If we can't get them to understand what we're trying to do, we're just as bad as Alexei. But we don't have time.
But we can still talk to the Imperial Knights and the guilds, right?
But if they don't approve of how we're doing things, we will become the Great Evil.
I can't stand by and watch the world be destroyed. Even if Duke manages to save the world his way, it doesn't mean anything if there's no one left to live in it. So I don't care if people call me evil. I will give up the Blastia to defeat the Autophagos. What are you going to do? If you want to get off, now's the time.
I'm going. My life belongs to brave Vesperia anyway.
Me too. Pharaoh and Bellius left it to us, and I don't like leaving things half finished.
I know what it feels like to regret what you didn't do. If I stop now, I'll really regret it.
Yeah, me too. I don't want to feel like that.
No matter what path I choose, I can take whatever happens. I've learned that on this journey.
And the people of the world will understand. They're strong enough to take a changing world.
Yeah. We do this today so we can laugh tomorrow. That's what I believe.
What are you gonna do, Patty?
It's obvious, isn't it? I'm coming too.
All right, everyone. Together until the end.
So let's get ready and then go talk to His Majesty Yoder and the people in the Union.
So what exactly do you need to get ready?
Leave it to me. I want to stop by a city somewhere. I need to pick up some stuff.
How about Port Nor? It's at the edge of Illichia.
I want to find out what's happened at Emmied Hill since the road was blocked too.
Happy birthday.
22nd birthday to me.
What are you moping around alone for?
No, it's nothing.
What do you mean, nothing? Happy birthday, Yuri!
Huh? You knew?
Hanks told us.
Right! He said you probably wouldn't tell us, so he asked us to do something for you.
There he goes, sticking his nose in again.
Come on, isn't it nice having people around who care about you, Yuri?
That's right. This way we can all spread the joy.
It's a happy time. Let's celebrate!
I don't know if it's really such a happy time.
You said happy 22nd birthday to yourself, didn't you?
You heard that?
Anyway, congratulations, Yuri.
Oh, hey! We gotta share all the fun stories about Yuri's life.
What stories?
How your first love was 14 years older than you, or when you tripped and fell into the river.
Hanks. Why them? Why'd you have to tell them?
Okay. Know what that was about, but eh. Must feel. No, we don't need to do that. I need a break. Hold on one. I won't be away for 30 minutes or anything. I just need to get a drink or something.